What's up, legends? Because we're not just putting another minute song 4 for you guys, and it's gonna be legendary, baby. Okay, so let's use some females. You know, I'm gonna pick Sakura first because I need her jutsu to be fleek like some titties. And let's pick the Hyuga girls. Yeah, I'm gonna pick Hanabi with the last outfits, since I'm picking Hinata and not in Sakura with the last outfits and shit. Let's get the cherry blossom clash. We going in this piece. But this guy is actually a higher rank than me, but a lower percentage. So I don't know how it's going to be. But let's just hope that it doesn't lag. So how are you guys' Thanksgiving? I'm recording this actually the day after Thanksgiving. My last part was recorded on the day of Thanksgiving. I might record the next part today as well. I don't know. I don't even know. What did you guys... It's actually Black Friday at the time I'm getting this. I didn't go out Black Friday shopping this year. Last year, I got a Wii U. So, I mean, there's nothing I really wanted to go, maybe some shit game, whoa, go up in a rank and you using PTS? Alright, I can't disrespect. I think PTS have, like, I feel like there's health stats in this game sometimes, there's buffs, and, like, you get, like, there's more damage, like, certain characters do more damage, I think that's correct. Alright, as long as you're, okay, no lag right now. No. Okay. Okay. Oh, that was cute. Get that fucking puppy out of my face. I meant to cancel. Come on, Hinata. I think Hinata's titties are laying her down. Okay, come on. And Sakura, I don't know. Your forehead's weighing you down. Okay, come on. Whoopsies! Wow. This guy is ridiculously easy for a higher rank. I hope he doesn't rage quit. Oh my lord, damn! Oh my lord, this kid! He might... Look at my... He's about to turn up.
Gara. Said, I'll fuck your bitch any day.
Oh shit. I did not think any one of those would hit me. Ah. Okay, come on.
Stop spam showering me!
Oh, come on. Yes! Get this meat! Come on, Sakura! Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Come on. Go to sleep. Get this meat. Hanabi! Yes. Come on. This kid is rage quitting. Oh, shit. Okay, go to sleep. Hanabi, let's get the gentle fist! Aw. Come on. Okay, I don't even know how the hell I did that. Okay. I'm just trying to make sure he doesn't die. Oh! Oh, what a combination! Whoa! She's still in Naruto's lingo now. Hinata's still in Naruto's lingo now. That's what happens when you date people. It actually kind of does. But damn, that dude wasn't even a warm up. Had to bring out the female girl power, the beautiful ladies. No one was even scratched. Sakura's forehead, though. No one was scratched and shit. Give me that BP. Next match, please. Alright, so I'm going to keep up with the trend of using PTS or, well, kid characters. I can't even say PTS. This guy's a rank lower than me. But hey, his another win percentage that's not on Fleet. Why are we in the future? Why are we in the future? My face is on that rock! What the fuck, Obito? No. Ooh, okay. I smell you. Away from me. Okay, good. Good! Got him! Please do miss. Please do miss. Thank you. Aw, I kind of wanted a perfect. I'm disappointed. Don't do that. Don't block me. I should've just took that. Come on. Okay. Okay, I'll miss. Oh yeah, you can. That shit curves, huh? Bitch. Oh my god. Wait, who am I? Am I Obito? Okay. Damn, I really tried to get him with some hot, fancy sex shit. Okay, got this man. With Rin! It would be so poetic if you Chidori me. Please Chidori me again, Kakashi. Oh yeah. Or just fireball my face off. I don't know. Whatever you want. Whoopsies! Oh, you thought just because I wanted you to be poetic that I was gonna fucks with it? Like, oh shit, that grab came out of nowhere, GG. Yeah, that you. Ooh, I don't want to awaken. Chill. Ah. Psych. I don't have no subs. Shit. I saw that coming. Easy read. Come on, charge me, I have no subs. Shit, I'm getting hit. I'm taking that. I'm taking cheek poetic justice. Got him. I tried to hit him with the the team ultimate, but it said yeet. No, thank you. Okay, you can awaken actually. Here, go.
I'll use my Sharingan.
Hold this dick. Oh shit, that's a big bitch. Okay, go to sleep. Go to sleep. Fuck your Sharingan. Hold this dick. I don't know what you mean. Wind should have been way cooler. Yeah, it was another armor breakless. Shit. Another armor breakless one. I always thought that after the winning screen, if you're awoken, you should stay awoken. Even though I wasn't awoken, I always thought that. Just food for thought. Food for thought, CCT. Well, I mean, they're not making any storms, but whatever. It's none of my business. We've already seen awoken characters have after screen shits because of Storm 3 with cute Chakramo Naruto. I was gonna say QB Chakramo, whatever you wanna call it. But anyway. Alright, So let's see who I use. I use PTS Naruto with this man, this nigga. Shippuden Naruto. Oh man, he's got Obito in that Bijumon Naruto. I like it. I mean, Tobi and Bijumon Naruto. It's none of my business. Oh shit, I'm scared. This guy's not a higher rank, but he's... I mean, he's not a higher rank than me, but he has a rank. Oops. Okay, he's putting some pressure on me. Uh-uh. Whoa, this man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Come on. Thank you. Arigato Kurosai, take my bags. No, no, sir. Come on. Okay, come on, kid. Come on, kid. Why have I been playing scrubs with high ranks today? Come on. Get to the ground. Thank you. Alright, good night. Good night. Go to sleep. Why? Like, there's a trend today. Like, there is a weird trend in these matches. I play people with higher ranks, but... Oh, man. Oh, no. Where'd the lag come from? Oh, man. Oh, shit. What? I was blocking. Oh, shit. Ah, damn. Oh, come on. Don't start lagging on me now, game. Come on. What does this do? No. Okay. Get away from me. Obito's the only one who doesn't do that dumb shit. Like, when you bounce off of someone. Okay, go. Good. Good night. Good night, sir. What the fuck? Okay, that's... I don't know how I got out the combo to begin with. Okay, it's alright. Aw, damn. Okay, good. Good man. Good night. Oh, yes. Delicious. Another armor breakless match. Man. is it just... Like, I don't understand how these people can have decent ranks, but just don't... I mean, I guess... I don't know, man. This is just... I don't know. I'm not fighting challenges. And watch my next match be like a challenge or some shit. I'll be grateful for a freaking challenge. But next match. Alright, so I'm going to be using the Seijumodo Naruto. And this guy is actually the first time, the first non-player. Like, he has no rank or anything, and I don't know how he plays. He might be a catfish. But yeah, he's the first zero rank of this session. But yeah, so I'm just like, But you know, it always bothered me. Oh man, he's one of those. You can't cast a lot of that? Okay. Okay, I didn't mean to throw a kunai, what the fuck? Okay, good. Woo! Get away from me, kid. It looks like another easy win. You know what? It actually... Wait, awaken. Awaken. Thank that saves you in here. And he missed. I don't even know how he missed, but hey, I'll take that shit. Oh yeah, I forgot that doesn't work. Alright, come on. Oh yeah, stop it! Stop it, me! No! Okay. Bitch. Go to sleep. Ooh! Did you see the shield? That was delicious. That was fucking, I don't know if you guys know what the shield is, but it's a wrestling group. No. It was a wrestling group. They circled around. No. Come on. Ooh, he knows the meta a little bit. I can dig it. Oh yeah, I forgot this is that bitch. I completely forgot. Do it. Here. Stop it. I hate when people spam that shit. Cause it's so... Get after him. No, you won't do it. Come on. Mm-mm. Oh, he caught me just at the tip end. Like, what? And snuffed. You know what? Here you go. Enjoy me. Enjoy me. Enjoy me. Enjoy me. I was subbing. I was clicking. It's okay. I was subbing the shit out of that, though. He might kill me. At least I get to see some sexy shit. You right? Alright, at least I got to see some sexy shit. It still bothers me that he still has that cloak. Like, give us one costume without it. We've seen it in the story, though. No, you really thought. No. Boy. No, good night. Good night, sir. I'll stand over Minato. Now do you understand what Sage Jutsu can do? Another armor break list shit. This is beautiful. Flawless. So yeah, that's the last match of the session. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I definitely enjoyed just pwning some noobs. I don't know how I got lucky enough to find four people who were just complete, like, hot. They were good ranks, but they were ass. I don't know how I was lucky enough to find that shit, but hey. This has been DZ Legend with no legendary commentary. Please like, favorite, comment, subscribe if you're nasty. Peace, legends.